Hello, my name is James Cruikshanks and I'm in charge of the music production course here at Cardinal Newman College. So the production course has a number of main elements to it, and the first element is computer music. So you'll learn how to use Logic Pro software. It's industry standard software that we spend a lot of time learning in class, and we will learn to make a range of different projects on the software based around film and TV work, using synthesizers, electronic music, all sorts of different music that you might use if you're a professional working in the industry. The second part of the course that we look at is how to use a recording studio. So you'll get to spend some time in our studios, learning about microphones and what different types of mics exist, and where to put those mics to record a range of different instruments. So you'll work as a team to record a full song with instruments such as drums, bass, guitar, could be some piano, maybe a singer, and the end result will be a highly professional sounding mix of a song that you've recorded with your classmates as part of a team. So the next part of the course is live sound. We'll look at how to use a range of different equipment to set up and run a live gig. We use the room that we're standing in now. We've got lots of instruments in here, lots of live sound gear that we can learn how to use effectively, such as mixing desks, PA speakers, monitors, how to record and set up microphones for a live venue for a live gig. And we're looking at how to work professionally, how to work quickly as part of a team so that you can get an effective sound for the audience. The final part of the course is looking at the music industry as a whole. So we'll learn about the different parts of the industry and where you might see yourself fitting into that industry. So we'll look at obviously the roles of performer, composer, producer, but also roles as things like live sound engineer, events management, touring, that sort of thing, so that you can see how the different parts of the industry work together and how you might actually see yourself fitting into that if you were to work professionally within that industry. So the course entry requirements are 5 grade 4s at GCSE, and we require you to have some background knowledge in music, preferably playing an instrument, and some basic music theory knowledge. So we've got a range of videos to show you the different tasks that you get involved in the music production course, such as recording drums, making grooves and beats in the software, setting up gear in the live performance venues, and these videos are available for you to access on our YouTube channel. Here in the department, we have a diverse range of different activities that you can get involved in for music enrichment, such as a choir, a big band, and these all take place weekly, and all students from across the college can get involved in those. We also do instrumental lessons on a range of different instruments, which students can pay for on a weekly basis, and they can get involved in using the studios, and forming their own bands, and getting involved in playing around the college. Students in the production course go on to study a range of different subjects, but a lot of our students do go on to study in this field. There are some great courses in the Northwest, in places such as Leeds, Liverpool, Manchester. They can study sound production, audio engineering, acoustics. There's a range of different courses available to you. If you'd like to find out more information, please do get in touch with us.